Also have those new numbers right now on where we stand with the virus. Since last Friday, the state conducted more than 52,000 tests. 560 were positive. That's a positivity rate of 1.08%. There have been two additional COVID-19 deaths. Right now, there are currently 75 patients in the hospital. That is one less than last Friday.